guys, it's Deborah, and I recently did a video showing how to do a simple SVG on both the Silhouette and the Cricut. And I've discovered something since then which I want to share with you. And this is the image I made on the Silhouette, and I made the same image on the Cricut. But if you notice, this copy kind of runs uphill, so it's not corrected for the shape, the cylindrical shape of the cup. Anyway, I know how to correct that now. So real quickly, so I don't spill anything, I'm going to take you to my screen and show you how to use the warp feature in Silhouette to correct when you're putting some copy or an image on anything cylindrical. Now you have to have the business edition of Silhouette Studio. You can't do it in Designer or the free edition. And while I don't think Cricut offers a warp option in Design Space, I will show you a workaround. The first thing we need to do is to take some measurements. We want to measure across the top. I have about 3.5 inches. Hey, sorry for the interruption, but if you like what you're watching, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and ring the bell to be notified of all new tutorials. We want to measure across the bottom, and that is about 2.5 inches. And then we want to measure the height. So that is 5 inches. All right, here we go. Here is my image in Silhouette. Again, I have the business edition to do this. All right, so let's take the copy and set it aside. We'll move the little dog and the bone off. And I'm going to select all the copy. And we're going to go into this arrow in the right-hand side down here and go into this funny warp panel. And that's 9 squares and it shows how to warp it. But I don't want that. I want this conical warp, and I'm going to put my measurements in here. And if you'll remember, I had 3.5 inches across the top, 2.5 inches across the bottom, and 5 inches for the height. And then I'm going to use the lower bars to move my copy where I want it and to size it how I want it. I'm going to go to save the selection to the hard drive. We're going to save it to our desktop as dog bone and save it as an SVG. All right, now in Cricut, I'm going to show you the workaround. Okay, now we're going into Cricut. Let's upload this image. Going to save it. There it is. Now we're going to upload it into Cricut. Yep, here we go. And see, it's already warped. I'm going to weld this. And it's a cut image. So let's go into Make It. I'm going to move it to another mat just so we can see it. There we go. Remember that it's loaded pretty side up
and it is not mirrored.
Guys, you're really going to have to trust me on this. This conical warp really is straight. I just put it on crooked. So if you tip your head gently to the left, you can see that the copy's really straight. Sorry about that. For more tutorials like this, just subscribe to our YouTube channel and remember to hit the bell to be notified of all new tutorials. Thanks again, everyone.